Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Greetings, salam alaikum, shalom, precious Jews, Muslims and Christians, Abraham's children, Ishmael and Isaac. I come to you tonight in the wonderful name of Jesus, all the way from South Africa, over 15,000 kilometers. God kept me safe in the air to come and join the Jews for Jesus team with members from all over the world, to come and build bridges and not burn them, to be wise as serpents and harmless as doves, to become as little children, to enter the kingdom of God, and not to follow the laws and traditions of men, but the love of God, to be born again, to be baptized into his humility and merciful peacemakers, to first to the Jew and then to the Gentile. So I thank you, Father God, that the church will wake up and rise and not burn the bridges, but build the bridges, and that the Jews will arise and shine and come to their Messiah Jesus, and that the precious Muslims would love the Jews and the Christians like their Quran commands them to do, to love your enemies and exercise patience and self-control so that you'll make your enemies your dearest of friends. In Matthew 5, love your enemies, bless those who curse you, and pray for those who spitefully use you. Therefore you shall be perfect as your Father in heaven is perfect. When somebody greets you with a greeting, greet them with a better greeting. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, gentleness, kindness, self-control, patience, and long-suffering. So, Father God, I thank you that these bridges in Sydney is a sign. Your kingdom come on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those that have sinned against us. Lead us not into temptation. Deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom, the power and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Thank you, Father God. We give you all the glory for this DVD. And may you bless many Jews, Muslims, and Christians to find the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the sinless Messiah. Jesus, in the Old Testament, he was prophesied. In the New Testament, he fulfilled being the Messiah, and the Quran confirms it. So let's love one another and become as little children in Jesus' name and get born again. Thank you, Lord. Take all the glory in Jesus' name. Building bridges and not burning them. Thank you, Father. Abba, Father. Avinu Malkeinu, our Father and King. We have sinned against you, and only Jesus can forgive us our sins and bring peace to our hearts, peace to our lives, peace between God and us, and then peace with one another, in our families and out of the families. Pure and undefiled religion is to visit the widows and orphans in their distress and keep ourselves spotless from this world with the sinless Messiah Jesus in our heart.